Good morning, students. I hope you all are well and fine. Today we have to study the next topic of chapter number 9, that is calendar. It is very simple. In normal days you are using this calendar in your talk, in your daily life at various places. What is calendar and what does a calendar contain? See all this. You know that our days, it depends on the movement of planets there. Okay, days and night is happening because of the movement of Earth. That is called rotation or revolution. Revolution causes that for responsible for 1 year, and rotation it is responsible for day and night there. So my dear students, on the basis of that, they have divided a calendar here. In this calendar, you can just see, this is called as a Gregorian calendar there. We have two calendars, one Indian calendar, one Gregorian calendar. This is English calendar on which we are working nowadays. Indian calendar in which Hindi months there. You are studying in previous class, if not, then I will study later there that part, okay? In that Hindi names of months there. Here, what calendar we are using, jo aajkal hum use karte hain, jo hamare paas use kiya jata hai, worldwide, hum sirf us calendar ko padhna hai, only that is in your syllabus. So, moving ahead here, in calendar, this is calendar, you have seen that like this, 12 pages are there. If it is given in one calendar, it's okay, but if pages, you can see school calendar, 12 pages are given like this there. Okay? Each page represents 1 month. In 1 year, we have 12 months. From starting from February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. These 12 months together make 1 year. It is very well known, it's very clear. My dear students, these months are having number of days. In 1 month, number of days there. In some months, number of days 30. In some months, number of days 31. In some month, 1 month, number of days 28 or 29. That is a fact. How we come to know? You can just see on your hand there. This is, see, this is upside, this is down, up, down, up, down. So you can just see from there only. The first one, this is month of January, okay, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, again start from beginning, September, October, November, and December. Okay, one here, one count here, one count. Okay, in this group, one count here, one count in this group, one here, one count in this group. Now see, what is the basic concept behind this? The concept is that the month which are coming on the top, they are having 31 days in that particular month. That particular month has 31 days. January, 31 days. February, this is exception because February has, this February has 28 days or 29, which I explain later why two. So, January 31 days, February 28 or 29, only 1 month having exceptional case. March upar hai 31, April 30, May 31, June 30, July 31. Then again, July and August, they are coming consequently, and July, August, they both are having 31 days. So July and August, these 2 months are having 31 days, which are coming consequently means lagatar jo aate hain. July 31 days, August also 31 days. Okay, then September 30, October 31, November, this month is running, 30, and December 31 days. So the month which is coming on the top, they are having 31 days. And don't forget, after July, coming August, they both are having 31 days. Okay, except February. February has
28 or 29 days. Okay. So my dear students, this is very much clear. Which month has 31 days? Month has 30 days. Okay. And one month family has 28 or 29 days. On the basis of that, what is an ordinary year and what is a leap year? What is an ordinary year? An ordinary year has 365 days. Okay. An ordinary year has 365 days. What is an ordinary? In this year, February has 28 days. In an ordinary year, February has 21 days. But one is leap year, and in this leap year, the year contains 366 days. Why? Because one day is extra, because in leap year, the February has 29 days. Okay, it depends on the facts in my year. The February has 29 days. Okay, how it means is the same time taken by Earth. The same time taken by Earth to revolve around Sun. Earth जो है वो Sun के चारों तरफ एक चक्कर लगाता है. Earth is a planet of Sun. चारों तरफ चक्कर लगाता है और one year में पूरा एक चक्कर पूरा करता है. That is called one revolution. It completes in one year. Okay, in leap year it completes in 366 days, and in ordinary year it completes, it takes 365 days. So on the basis of that only days are divided. Okay, and rotation on the basis of Earth has two movements, one around Sun and one on its own axis. So that causes day or night. Very simple concept. Sun is here, okay, और ये अपने आप axis में घूम रही है. तो जहाँ पे light पड़ेगी वहाँ पे day होगा और जहाँ light नहीं पड़ेगी रात होगा, night, okay? And it is moving there. Suppose ये portion आ गया, यहाँ पे देखो, यहाँ पे. That's why in whole world at the same time when it's day, it will be same as night. Okay? So that is another issue. We will not go there. So let's see. Look calendar there. 12 months contains it makes 1 year. Contains January to December there. Number of days in month is clear. Now an ordinary year has 365 days. Because family has 28 days, but leap year has 366 days, and after every 4 year, if this year is leap year, then after 4 years again leap year will come. हर चार साल के बाद ऐसा होता है, जब leap year आता है, और February 29 days का होता है, not every year, after 4 years it is come. So this was it clear? Now see calendar. I have taken the example of calendar August 2018. It's given in your book, so many questions are asked. Of this, that's why I take an example of this. See in this calendar, the calendar is divided. This is number of days. In 1 week, 7 days are there. 7 days together makes 1 week. Okay? And this is starting from Monday. I count from Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. People used to pronounce this Wednesday, that is Wednesday. Wednesday, okay, please hang in there, that is Wednesday. So Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, these 7 days together called 1 week. These 7 days together called 1 week. Like today is Tuesday, so see that tomorrow will come Wednesday, before it was Monday. So like the same, and this is the number of day, and it's called days there. Is the number of days, and this is called days. Okay? So in August 2018, first day, first it was on Wednesday. Okay? Second day on Thursday. Thursday, third day on Friday. Fourth day on Saturday. Fifth day on Sunday. Okay? The sixth day on Monday. Seventh Tuesday. Eighth day on Wednesday. Okay? So this is the calendar day. Whatever meaning your syllabus. As I am seeing exercise number 90, few questions. Yeah, before proceeding, two more things. Okay? 10 years. 10 years together called. 10 years together called one decade. Decade. This is called decade. This is called decade. And 100 years together called one century. So century, you know, we did also century there. Century is 100. So 10 years called decade and 100 years called century and 1000 years is called millennium. One millennium. Okay? अगर 100 साल देखते हैं तो कहा जाता है one century. हिंदी में इसको called शताब्दी. Okay? And 10 years is called one decade. अगर 10 years बीत जाते हैं तो one decade. तो क्या कहते हैं ये one decade? It's past one decade. I will class with that. Okay? So this is how 10 years is called one decade and 100 years called one century. Okay? And possibly before that, see in our how we used to write the dates normally there. We used to write dates like suppose we have to write today's 10. Ten. Okay. 10/11/2020. This is the system how we used to write the date there. 10. This is number of days. This is days. This is months. This is month and this is year. Year. So 10 date. Okay. We did two times because sometimes dates are coming in two. We used to take in two. Okay. Because suppose one day we write 01. If today's date is 3, we write 03. Okay. Like the month also 11. Today is first month. This is the 11th month. November is considered 11th month. First month January. Second month. Third month, March. Fourth month, April. Fifth month, May. Sixth month, June. Seventh month, July. Eighth month, August. Ninth month, September. Tenth month, October, past. Eleventh month, November. And 12th month, December. Okay? This is November only. That's why 11th and 10th. And year, you know, 2020. This is the format of the used to write the dates there. This is one format. Sometimes we used to write this day. Like 10.11.2020. This is also correct. Okay, there is a time to get time. Sometimes we used to write like that. Today is the suppose today is 10th, this is 10th November. So we can just write there that you can write that 11 November. This is the style. Sometimes there are these 12, 11, 11 on the end of the so this is very much clear. So there is time to write here. So proceeding here, we are proceeding for the exercise 9. The first question, the first month of the year is very well known, January. The seventh month of the year is seventh month is July. The month before October, that is September. The last month of the year, that is December. The month after July is August. The month between July and September, that is also July, August, September, the same month, August. As in the following question, refer to the calendar of the year 2018. What is the day of the same calendar? What is the day? In the book given, sorry, not same calendar. In the book given, left side, here given calendar. Here given calendar of 2018. The question is asking here, what is the day on November 25? As I am seeing, in the month of November 25, in the month of November 25, the day is Sunday. The day is see Sunday on Sunday. So how used to you see that? Suppose we have to find out that in the month of August, how many Sundays there? We must hear 1, 2, 3, and 4 Sundays. How many Fridays there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 Fridays. First Friday. Third Friday was on 17, fourth Friday was on 94, and fifth Friday was on 10. So, if they are asking a question, in the month of August 2018, third Friday, this day, in the month of August 2018, Friday, third, first, second, third Friday, 17, it was 17. Okay, it was asking in the month of August, the fourth Wednesday, what day? Fourth Wednesday, 1, 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th, 11th, 12th, 13th, 14th, 15th, 16th, 17th, 18th, 19th, 20th, 21st, 22nd, 23rd, 24th, 25th, 26th, 27th, 28th, 29th, 30th, 31st, 32nd, 33rd, 34th, 35th, 36th, 37th, 38th, 39th, 40th, 41st, 42nd, 43rd, 44th, 45th, 46th, 47th, 48th, 49th, 50th, 51st, 52nd, 53rd, 54th, 55th, 56th, 57th, 58th, 59th, 60th, 61st, 62nd, 63rd, 64th, 65th, 66th, 67th, 68th, 69th, 70th, 71st, 72nd, 73rd, 74th, 75th, 76th, 77th, 78th, 79th, 80th, 81st, 82nd, 83rd, 84th, 85th, 86th, 87th, 88th, तो यूज टू काउंट लाइक दिस फर्स्ट वेंसडे सेकंड वेंसडे थर्ड वेंसडे फोर्थ वेंसडे सो माय डियर फ्रेंड्स दिस इज ऑफ दिस एक्सरसाइज नंबर 9 यू हैव टू डू टू वेरियस क्वेश्चंस आई एम सीइंग दैट एंड द क्वेश्चंस आर वेरी इजी लाइक यू हैव टू सी द कैलेंडर वन क्वेश्चन आस्क यू व्हाई डू वी सेलिब्रेट ऑन अगस्ट एवरी ईयर एवरीवन नोस दैट वी आर सेलिब्रेटिंग आवर इंडिपेंडेंस डे दैट्स व्हाई वी आर सेलिब्रेटिंग 15th August every year. How many Saturdays are there? On which dates do the Wednesday fall? One question asks me on which day Wednesday fall? Wednesday in this month, 1st, 8, 15, 20 to 29. These dates Wednesday fall. So Wednesday falls in this month, on which day Wednesday falls? So Wednesday falls on 1st, on 8, 15, 22nd, 29. In this month, how many Thursday fall? When Thursday falls? Thank you.